You've acquired a certain cultural experience from the outsider. You've decided it's universal. And now in the name of a universal standard, you're asking everybody else to conform. According to me, this is illiberal liberalism. This is not progressivism. This is cultural fascism in another form. And this can't be passed off as universalization and a call for universal standards. This is cultural fascism, 100%.